Last but not least.
Is there a pickle in there?
Wawa was really, really bad.
Cheese steaks, not their specialty.
The onions are so bad.
No cheese whiz, no cutting floors.
But they did have donuts.
This is worse than Gino's.
The bottom is soggy. We're definitely worse than Gino's.
It just feels like it's been in someone's mouth.
Two.
One.
Smells like a marker.